you get that chest, you just keep going down.
Really? Like there?
You have to, like, reverse go down the shell somehow. I remember doing this. But whatever, it's probably not
good. Who cares?
It's only a... It's a note.
When do you get to the Great Glacier, folks?
I remember really hating the Great Glacier.
It's pretty tough. I might actually, once I get to the main part, I might actually...
Yeah, there's a very specific thing that you have to do to get a thing.
What?
Trevor, I was wondering if your turns could be more vague.
Me. Good. But yeah, I guess what I was saying is before some of the major battles in the Great Glacier, I might level up. We'll see how far we go on this part. The major thing I want to do is the Lay Eris Lay part. But we'll see.
Does that thing have, like, stupid high defense?
It was a back attack originally.
Oh, it was? Okay.
But it certainly has a lot of, like, HP.
Yeah, it does.
Thank you, Base Sid. I think Cloud gets a level. Hey! Almost two rings.
Sid is four levels behind.
That feel.
And still kicking ass.
Seriously?
That's how old he is. Look at that animation. It's good.
You cannot go over there, Spencer Crossman. You have to go left, and then up, and then to the right, and then down.
Woohoo! Random encounters, let me tell you, folks. I just flew in from Random Encounterville, and boy, are my arms tired. Let's try it. There we go, we took a little damage. Let's get some counterattacks going on, folks. Yes, Sid is really strong.
That's because of the trident or something.
What? Wait.
What? Where's you? Where'd she go? Hello?
Well, she's permanently dead now.
I guess I will take this seriously, considering I can be eaten and that would be lame. Seriously. Well, Yuffie's eaten. Hey! Can't go wrong with them ethers. Well, this only makes sense. You know what this music reminds me of? I think it's Laguna's theme in Final Fantasy VIII. Huh? I just think of, like, all the Laguna parts.
Wait, could you, do this anymore?
Sorry.
You also forgot the chest to the left.
What chest to the left? I haven't done it yet. That over there?
Yeah.
I didn't go there yet.
Yeah, you did. You came from there.
Oh. Why do I feel that that's bad?
That's probably amazing. That's actually pretty good.
It pretty much is amazing.
Yeah, I'm glad they put that on. What did it take off?
No random encounters. Thank you, sir. There we go. Wait, is there a reason to go down?
I think so.
What? Why do you have to choose?
choose up and down, and then left or right. Yeah.
And you're just like, ah, this time you don't get free movement.
Wow. That was certainly hidden. Alright,
yeah, I actually barely even saw it. What does magic cost do again? Is it just like
increasing
okay.
your magic?
Yeah,
so who's my magic person?
Is enemy skill magic or for me?
I think it is.
Just put it on Euphemia.
But doesn't Cloud have magic?
Huh?
Sid has a pretty good amount of magic.
Yeah, I'm gonna
get rid of the all that's doing nothing.
Okay.
Maybe put on someone else that is relevant. Heal all, there we go. But also put counterattack as a
good. Okay.
Demi sucks.
I know, but I just wanna master it.
Why?
Because I like mastering stuff.
Yeah, but you could master Shiva and you don't.
Well, maybe I'm gonna master everything and get all the master material, okay? Maybe I won't do that.
I thought you said you didn't want to spend 1,000 hours on this game.
What if I just put a clamp on the controller and just have it press circle over and over again? What if I pay some kid to do it? Ching!
Also, this is me.
Blah, 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 blah.
That seems incredibly weak for what the actual attack seems to be.
Yeah, and then the thing's relative size.
But he has a million HP.
Now
this
is going to...
Wow.
That took nothing.
What is the point of this enemy?
To waste your time.
It's going to give 2 experience.
Yay! La la la! That was something.
Literally,
yeah.
Yeah, I mean, at this point in the game, yes. That was not worth it. Alright, we out of here, boys. We them boys! Look at that. And a free friggin' power source. Now I can get 99 of them meme magics. Oh my goodness. Random encounters. Family water. Like I would have family water in this house. Come on, mate. Sid, why do you have to auto attack the one in the back? Like, come on, mate. Do you think Sid's cigarette is always lit?
It's lit AF.
Dude. Epic! What a meme. Wow, what can I say? I give it 10 out of 10 meme points. That feel when you'll never own that shirt.
Can you keep referencing everything?
Teasers?
Medieval history. You said just reference things. Bananas.
That's a throwback to earlier in this recording session.
Hey, you know about carbohydrates?
Carbs! Oh, carbs,
the
carbs, 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 carbs are so good!
They're referencing...
We like carbs and we like them so very much.
They're referencing the fact I am on an extremely restricted, extremely carbohydrate-restricted diet, and that's the reference here.
What if you were on a diet that allowed only carbs?
You mean the standard American diet?
Heyo! End of part. That would be one of those ones where it'd be like, George, you would just have to leave. Trevor watched that episode. At least probably, since he's going through all the Seinfeld.
I'm on season... Oh, by the way, you were asking when Festivus happened? It's season 9, episode 11.
Oh my gosh.
Like, really late.
Yeah, that is really late. Wow.
But
when did that first air then? What, like 1998 or something? Like,
yep. You wish.
Yeah. Let's see, 1998. You would have turned 18 last year, Trevor.
Hey!
And your voice was... Yeah, that is your voice. Good fight.
Good. That was a super good fight.
200 experience.
You know why I hate those enemies? Because later, when you're trying to get great chocobos,
oh, yeah.
They always appear and there's like three of them, and you're like, please.
Waste of time.
So what I'm going to do for the rest of this part is I'm going to do this stuff in this village before I have to leave this village, and then I'm going to call it a part. So I'm going to like do all normal.
There's a sign with just STR.
Also, that very vague thing that I said before, when you get stranded... in the snowstorm.
Okay.
If you do something, if you go through
it. What the hell is it called organics for?
If you are able to go through that before you freeze to death and can go to a majority of areas, there's some like very missable, amazing items, and you should probably learn where they are.
I'm sorry. So what you were saying is like. Just
in the snowstorm, when you have a very limited amount of steps,
you should
learn where the good items are, because you can miss them forever.
Okay, that's fair. So I'll learn that for next time then.
So yeah, when I said that initially, I had no idea like how to articulate myself.
So we're gonna watch these because they're pretty important when it comes to the story. The original crisis. Who dat?
That looks like
Aerith. Could it be? Hurl. Who dis? Ifalna!
Yeah, this is about the part of the game where I just completely jump ship on understanding the plot.
Oh, come on, man.
The no-less bowl. Come on.
Wait, what, Ben?
What?
Yeah, Ben, come on.
Ben, come on.
I'm trying to advance the text as fast as I can.
They got together and tried to heal the planet.
Ben.
It's the live stream, bruh.
You know about the live stream?
Yes.
Bruh. The planet tried to proceed to center.
Oh, you know those people that, the game's trying its hardest to describe the lore, and you have those people that are like, must smartphone.
Hmm. Who would do that?
Yep.
Gave them the virus. Freaking Genova. Oh no. Let's call it a day after 2 minutes. That was good work.
Good stuff.
I also like by no means... Like, would you, like, think of, like, checking that? But that's, like, pretty, like, key stuff. What's weapon?
Yes, Professor.
Genova. So, what he's saying is, I know this part, is the weapons were created... by the planet to fight against the Genova. And this is probably the part in the story that, like... excuse me. That I, like the most about the story. Because I like the idea of all these, like, weapons, like, always sleeping underneath the planet. It's almost like it's pretty much Godzilla, essentially. Except for they're supposed to be good, because they were originally meant to fight Genova, but then after they did it, it's like, okay, please don't wake them up because of these huge things. And in the remake, I want there to be like 10 weapons. Because that would be fun. But of course, that won't happen. Daughters are. Oh, what? What daughter? Honey!
Whoa.
Looks like an angel. Ben! Aerith!
Can you believe it?
Wow. Can you believe it?
20th day.
Can we see Eris? Wow. They're fighting. Pretty rough life. Oh wait, doesn't something really bad happen? Our private time together. Were they doing it? Dude, freaking Hojo.
Hojo without a ponytail, that's weird.
Ooh. No! Dude, freaking Hojo. Whoa.
Be like, oh, the professor had a bad life, but you know who had the worst life of any Final Fantasy character? Vincent.
Yeah. Yeah. I still haven't gotten Vincent yet, which is funny, but I'll get him, once I get the airship. Alright, let's- ooh! That was for Ben.
Beavis is good. Oh, I didn't... The other one was putting some work in two nights ago.
What? Mini?
Mini.
Mini. Oh, that's cool. Yeah, you definitely need this.
Where is it?
Yay! There's a lot of cats here. Cool. Did you see that? It said my husband left 20 years ago and he still isn't back. Well, he's at the bottom of the Great Glacier.
Whoa.
Many rules.
There's two bobbins over there.
What?
Go to the top left room.
Oh, nice.
Hero drink is important.
Yep, hero drink I will never use until I get to W item. It, and that'll be cool. I will not complain about that. Hey, baby. Cool. Do you think that the Great Glacier, or whatever the name of this town is pretty comfy? Because I think it's pretty comfy. Personally, to be honest, Ben. Or don't you think that?
You know, I don't find the cold very comfy.
Really?
I find it extremely uncomfy.
That's the whole point of the cold.
So your dream isn't owning a cabin in Alaska?
No.
Hmm.
My dream is
owning a condo in Florida.
I'm thinking,
dang,
to live in a place of moderate temperature. Let's say,
oh my god,
let's say 72 degrees and
more,
relatively low humidity, but not too dry.
Ben, you are just,
and
this is desirable.
And there's snowboarding all year round. But it's still 72 degrees.
Heh. How do the freaking Turks always find me? It's a secret. Zang. They were gonna go on a date too. I can't believe it. I would like to fight just Elena, please. That whole part.
What the?
Well, Lena's weak. Woof, woof. Alright, so. Where's that boy? Oh, he's sitting there. Okay, sorry. Like, blended in. Dude.
Oh, thanks. That's very sudden.
Pretty baller.
I got
oh, man.
On the board. Hey, I'll give it to you.
It wasn't even just like, hey, kid, can we have that? Seriously, can I not? Are you serious? Okay. Wait, and there's no save points? Alright.
So you get for being greedy.
Are there seriously no save points in this damn town? Wait, maybe? This is pretty comfy, at the very least. Still no damn save points. Ugh. Alright, so we're gonna do...
Maybe when you leave,
Why don't you just, like, leave the town and then save?
Because the Shinra are blocking it.
Oh, are they?
Go to attention. The top. It might be the wrong map for a little bit.
We're gonna be snowboarding.
I guess we are.
Dang it. That's dumb as hell. But whatever. Although, without the music, it does make it,
I forgot how, like, weirdly, like, high FPS this is.
Yeah. Right? Me.
You don't need the balloons. They don't do anything.
Why not?
You just lose a million seconds. They're 2D sprites.
Hey,
you
it's
just
like.
Lose a million seconds for each collision.
It's like Doom, man.
It
2D sprite, bro?
Hey, you suck.
Dude, this is hard.
Can you stop sucking?
Dude, it's hard. I don't know what to tell you.
Can you.
Hey, you should push L1 and R1.
That's what I'm trying.
There we go. Hey, can you stop sucking?
Hey, I went for about 3 seconds. This one's just weird that it has like no music. I will always find that. I'm the best, mate. Dang it. Oh, yeah. I guess I did that too late.
There's also a pretty weird, like, hitbox.
Yeah. Me. I'm gonna set the time for the longest time ever. Look at that background. I took some time on that. Yee. Yee.
They did take some time on that.
Yee.
Nice. They took a stock photo of the Himalayas. Mount Fuji. That's it. And digitized it.
Cool.
You knocked the tree over.
This is hard.
Like, you knocked... Oh, my God.
If they showed me my max speed, it would be like 50. Max speed you ever got. Thanks, fam.
Alright, Alice.
Yeah, cool. Man, I am pretty terrible at this. I'm gonna have to practice for when I have to do it at the gold saucer. Let's go right. Right is right. Cool.
Whee.
Oh my gosh.
Dude, you didn't even try. You went right into it.
Well, it's because I'm trying to avoid these. It's all very complicated. Is that it?
Yeah.
Oh. What? It's freaking pa- Oh. Sorry. What the heck? I thought it was a ramp. Sorry, Moogles.
Yeah, this is way too long.
Yeah, I agree.
Also, it sucks because you're probably going to have to redo all this.
Yeah. If it doesn't let me,
I don't think it's gonna let me save.
If there's not a save down here, folks, what I'm gonna do is we're just calling apart, and then next time I'll just start right here. Cause I wanna be able to know exactly where I need to go. And there's probably a certain way you have to go down the... That place.
Yeah, I would help you, but I just don't remember. I remember.
No, that's cool.
Specifically off a guide.
Oh my goodness.
Yeah, it's not really.
Good Lord in heaven. All right, guys. So we'll see you next time. Next time when we start this up, I will be at a good position at the end of the snowboarding thing. We'll get our items we need and we'll be good to go. See you next time.
Goodbye, friends.